Duhan Van Der MURDER. All the poor pommies. He was untouchable. He's Teflon, isn't he? He is a freak show. We are witnessing one of the great wingers of the modern day game, I think. And you know, South Africans, they talk about Kirtley and Cheslin and they're like, ah, oh, Duhan wouldn't make the team. You're lying. That's nonsensical rubbish. He is like a Russian experiment. He looks like Ivan Drago, plays like him. Horrible.